In this quick video, I'll show you how you can work with the Grub sources from GitHub. Grub is written using the open source CodeRad framework on top of Codename 1, which is itself open source. This lets you write cross-platform apps easily in Java and Kotlin. The build is a Maven project, so all we need to do is open it in our favorite IDE. The main code is under the common directory, under the src/main/java folder. There's also a CSS folder for the theme. We can run the app by pressing debug or play. You can debug and test on the simulator like you can with every Java app, but I'll show you a couple of things you might not know. First, I'll turn on the always on top option. This lets me write code while you can see the simulator floating around. Very convenient. Then I'll turn on the hot reload option, which does compile on save and reloads the simulator instantly for Java or Kotlin code. If I change the value of sign up button from white to pink, it instantly updates in the simulator. No refresh or restart necessary. This applies to pretty much everything in the CSS. We can easily style the application while debugging it. We can do the same with code thanks to hot reload. I just changed the word up in signup to down and pressed save. The simulator detected the code change, recompiled without going through the entire Maven build process, and reloaded the changed classes. There's a lot of additional stuff in Codename 1, CodeRad, and Grub, so feel free to ask us on Reddit, Stack Overflow, etc. Please help us build more stuff like this by starring Codename 1 on GitHub, following our tag on Stack Overflow, and joining our Reddit group, /r/CN1. Thank you.